Hello guys, I am back here as Smash 'em and Bash 'em. Nah, I'm just kidding. But seriously though, I have this, I guess you would say, expired cabbage. I am going to, wreck it with this hatchet of mine. So yeah. Oh, and note to self, I just found a marble in the grass. Either way, let's get on with this. Sorry about the poor camera quality. What work? This would work. Okay, just to say, just a note. This is supposed to be like with a human skull, all right? I know it's not as strong as one, but don't criticize me. This is the best I can find. All right, I have a hammer and I have an axe and then obviously the blunt part. So, let's find out. Right in. Oh my God. Pretty down deep in there. Went pretty deep. It's definitely black inside of it. Blunt, I'd say. Dang. That cut open really wide. I mean, did some damage. Again. Blunt trauma. Right, I'm gonna get a good swing, okay? Missed, I'm sorry. Okay, now I'm going to use a hammer as a sling. Here's the last little bit. More time. That's that. Oh, some bonus footage just to show comparison to a pine cone. Let's just say this is some brains. That's it.